There's never been a better time to be a woman.
Listen to the song here in my heart.
And here we are at a place where the planet is right at that edge, where the way we are going is to the edge of the cliff, and it's up to us if we're going to steer at the very end in another direction.
The time has come for my dreams to be heard.
Patriarchal is father rule, and indeed in the patriarchal cultures the male always ruled.
And you know what's so very, very interesting is that we actually have very ancient traditions that are more partnership than domination oriented.
It is part of a hierarchical structure to want to control. If you have no control, then who's in authority? If we're all in authority, which is what the feminine teaches us, then there is nobody in control. And that is very threatening to the patriarchy.
I get that what is happening is inevitable because of the lack of support and education that a lot of our men have had over these thousands of years.
Yet, although the women are the victims of this patriarchal culture, they are also the carriers of this culture. Because at the end of the day, every man is raised by their mothers.
If men raise children as much as women do, then that awakens in men the nurturing that is in all human beings, and it allows boys and girls to see that men can be as loving and nurturing.
And so as a result, when you learn to nurture, you're going to look for a way to make somebody feel secure and safe and happy, and not so prepared to put your finger on that button when it comes to war.
Men cannot heal the patriarchy, but women and men together could.
Wild girl, you must have been a terror when you were young.
I think that women must gently overtake the cultures all around the world.
We want to help transform the world, because otherwise the children won't survive. Otherwise our biosphere will collapse. So this is the call to the creative woman.
There are things that women can contribute to the world at a social, political, intellectual level that may be different.
I really think we need more women to get involved in politics, and this is across the board. I mean, this is globally.
La próxima revolución probablemente venga de las mujeres, pero necesariamente tendrá que venir de la pasión por vivir.
We have to take back our power and say no to war, no to armies, no to militarism.
They need to deal with Article 26 of the UN Charter, which called upon the Security Council to make a plan to divert money from armaments for social good.
We need to kick ass. That's what the Divine Feminine does. The Divine Feminine has a fierce aspect too. She's not just nicey-nicey. She's nice, but she's nice in that she's thinking about future generations and whether or not they breathe.
This is for all the mothers fighting.
These are the times, and we are the people. And the biggest event in human history is the rise of women to full partnership with men. Because it is only that partnership that's going to allow this world to flourish.